Sure. Hold on.
Any news from command?
Order's coming down. When we leave, they're gonna kill all the prisoners. Somebody's fucking with us.
Heads up! Incoming!
Search the area.
We stand now on the very cusp of a new world. The divine source has been located. Croft, while still alive, has been effectively neutralized. But Anna grows weaker by the hour. Her voice, that voice I've known my whole life, is starting to falter. I asked her if she remembers that night, the first night that God carved purpose into my hands, the night that he chose me. She said she did. And then she smiled and said that we would have nights again like that once this ordeal is over. For her, I stay strong. In the old city, we will find the divine source. I will save my sister. And together, we will save this world from itself.
A rifle shell, but there's something unusual about this one. Latin engraving on the end. Kill them all. God will know his own.
I won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong, even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth, Constantine and I, he was a difficult child. Always wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold. Afraid that he might never find his purpose. The night I cut those marks into his hands, the night I whispered into his ear, I made him. I saved him. He believed it to be the work of God, just as I'd hoped. Now I need him to save me. And if in the end he can't, then I'll save myself.
Laura! 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 Answer me! Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Laura! You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip, one brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Jonah!